All right, so we're gonna work on this Hawk blade. This is the blade, the new replacement block plane blade that I bought from Woodcraft. It's by Hawk manufacturer and out of California, and they make replacement blades, and I'm very, very impressed with this. So, you know, you can see the original machine marks are all these straight lines that are back here, that the way it came. And I've already started dressing it when I got this to get it flattened and straightened out and make it a little bit finer cutting. Always applying just slightly more pressure to the front. Combination of linear and circular motions. And you'll notice too, as soon as you do this, the knife will feel sharper just by dressing the sole. That's the amazing thing. So you can tell that this is how important this is to sharpening. It's probably going to take me a couple sharpenings to get this thing exactly flat. But you can see how fast this cuts. You can see the black material from the steel mixed in with the simple green. Simple green and water. I mean, these diamond stones cut fast, and these diamond stones aren't even new. These are years old. But my rule is always two hands on the knife. So the last thing I want to do is have my hand here. Whammo! No. Two hands on the knife and you're not going to cut yourself. Because even a pre-sharp, even a knife that hasn't been sharpened yet is still sharp enough to slice you wide open. And we don't want that. Yeah, that's better. I mean, this is still part of their original machine marks coming up into here, but at least I have this area up towards my blade uniform brightness. So let me just go ahead and switch to the coarse. That was extra coarse. You're already well on the way to sharpness just by working on this flat area here. And I'll go ahead and do a couple licks with the fine. All right, that's acceptable now to put into the jig and sharpen it. Here we got the rat boy. And here I think we'll just take a look and see what kind of flatness we have. That's not bad at all. Let's see, can we see it? I think you can see that. That's pretty good. Thank you. So we've got it brightened up everywhere with the stone except here. So that's still a little hollow spot left from the belt sander. So that's going to take a second to get that out. Almost gone. Just that funny little snake mark there. But already we've got it bright and fresh all the way to the edge there, so if we wanted to, we could stop right there. But I'm going to go ahead and fix it a little bit more.